Star Trek Voyager, brought to you by McDonald's. What you want is what you get at McDonald's today. And by Crisco. Cooks who know, trust Crisco.
Order anything here at the cafe, and you'll be assured of one thing. Light-tasting, delicious food, because I'm cooking with something new. Crisco Natural Blend, a blend of pure canola and vegetable oils that reflects today's light living. With only 1 gram of saturated fat, I thought the leading blend was light. But this is lighter in color and taste. So bring in a healthy appetite, and remember, light taste is your order of the day.
Crisco Natural Blend, because cooks who know, trust Crisco.
Now our first place essay winner, Jory Bell.
I'm a parent. I hope I won't have to be a single parent. You have to work all day, spend time with your kids,
and take them places like McDonald's for a Happy Meal so they feel special.
When I have kids, I hope my husband lives forever. But if I have to be a single parent, I want to be just like my dad.
You're having an asthma attack. Do you reach for a brand you've never heard of? Or Primatene Mist? Primatene starts to open clogged breathing passages in as fast as 15 seconds. Primatene Mist. Fastest type asthma relief without a prescription.
Do you know the exercise you'll have to do to work off this delicious fruity dessert tonight? That's enough. 10 calories, sugar-free, fat-free Jell-O gelatin. Dessert is back.
What a great day to buy a car.
I thought the days of women being treated differently than men were long gone.
This is the vanity mirror so you can check your makeup.
Then I tried to buy a car. Something reliable.
It's safe.
Sporty.
How much are you looking to spend?
I want to spend about $12,000.
The rich can help you out. I'll be back to you soon, okay?
When I got to Saturn, Dave Pierce took the time to answer all my questions. Not only did I buy a Saturn, I thought it might be fun to sell them. You know what I like best about working here? Showing guys the vanity mirror.
From his room, he can pan, scan, and zoom. The Watcher.
Premiering Tuesday night at 9 on TV 38.
It's almost over. What's next?
I'd like to be in a hot tub naked with Cindy Crawford, but hey, let's be freaking realistic.
Richard Jenny in Platypus Man. Premiering next on UPN.
You can forget about Stephen King. Kane outsells them all.
His fans put him on the bestsellers list.
Kane disappeared 2 months ago without a trace.
Kane's writing has been known to have an effect on his readers.
Now, his novel is driving people insane. And only one man can stop him.
It's a sit-up.
It's for real.
This is not reality.
John Carpenter's In the Mouth of Madness. Rated R. Starts Friday, February 3rd.
My brother Larry hates anything new. He still hasn't bought a color TV.
It's a fad.
So I hear for a limited time, Burger King's got this bacon cheddar double cheeseburger. Larry, I said, it's time to try something new. It's two flame broil burgers. You already love that.
It has 75% more beef than the Big Mac, topped with cheddar cheese and sizzling bacon.
New, but a good thing. It comes with fries and a drink, all for $2.99. So he tries it. The next day, he's got his hair parted on the other side.
Burger King, get your burgers worth.
AT&T, this is Matt.
AT&T, true USA savings.
Yes, sir.
Bottom line it for me.
Just make $25 in calls a month and we'll subtract 20% off your AT&T bill.
Yeah, but 20% off calls to whom?
To anybody.
Anybody, anybody, or just certain anybody?
Yeah, absolutely anybody in the U.S. It's our best program
ever. What about Martians?
Calls to people on Mars?
No. Martians living in the U.S.
Oh, sure, to them too.
Really?
AT&T True USA Savings. Save 20% to anybody, anytime, anywhere.
Your true voice.
It's no wonder that the new Chevy Blazer has such humongous cargo capacity. The hatch opening itself was designed around the dimensions of a washing machine carton. Of course, you might not always need all that space. But it's nice to know it's there.
Richard Grieco is heating up Hawaii.
They say no man is an island, but man, this island is killing me. Sort of the markers my father stuck me with.
Moach, you should never have accepted that marker.
Look, I don't mind doing people favors.
I give you a job and you move in on my girl?
Except when doing them could get me buried.
You're a dead man coming in here like this.
Well, nobody ever said living in paradise would be easy.
I told you I'm not sleeping with him.
Richard Grieco stars in Marker.
Wednesday night at 8 on TV 38. The hits of the 70s, Eagle 93.7.
Get ready to dig into winter with a Dodge Ram 4x4. Featuring a standard driver's side airbag, rear anti-lock brakes, plus the most powerful overall lineup of engines on the planet. And here's something else that'll warm you up to Dodge Ram. Up to $1,457 in discounts from package value when you choose extras like V8, chrome wheels, AM/FM cassette, and more. So while the rest of the neighborhood gets ready to dig out, get ready to dig in. Dodge Ram. See your nearest Dodge dealer today. Of the 70s, Eagle 93.7.
So now that football is over, what are real men doing Monday nights?
I'd like to be in a hot tub naked with Cindy Crawford, but hey, let's be freaking realistic.
Forget Al Frank and Dan. UPN's got Platypus Man. Then, hunt the pigskin and score big laughs on Pigsty. Five roommates against one super opponent.
You look out, Iowa.
Yeah, a little.
How about a little more?
Platypus Man and Pigsty. It's a whole new ballgame. Two new series premiering next on UPN.
My doctor said I didn't need surgery for my hemorrhoids. They weren't serious. And to use Preparation H. Preparation H is so effective, it helps relieve my worst symptoms. Yet it's so gentle, it soothes and protects. Preparation H. Doctors recommend it. More women trust it.
It's good.
It's great.
Big difference.
Looks like it's more natural and homemade.
Perfect sandwich.
Lewis Rich Carving Board Ham.
Carving board?
Like it's been carved right off a ham.
Delicious.
Switch to Rich. Lewis Rich. It's today's taste.
I can't remember tasting a better ham.
Come on. Come on. You want one?
Surely you jest. One bite and all my composure is lost.
We'd help you find it.
You asked for it.
Well?
Please. I'm reeling from the milk chocolate as it melts in my mouth.
Not in your hand. Or glove.
I'm soaring from the fresh roasted peanuts and bedazzling shell. I'm giddy. You didn't notice?
Notice what? What is she talking about? I don't know, but that is one heavy bowl.
Centuries ago, one man was chosen to protect all that is good.
I know who you are. You're Connor MacLeod, born into the Clan MacLeod.
But an enemy from the past has traveled through time to challenge him in the present.
Some say he's the devil himself.
Now, the ultimate battle between two supernatural forces enters the final dimension. Highlander, The Final Dimension, rated PG-13. Starts January 27th at theaters everywhere.
Looking good. Facelift your car is a great idea.
Yeah, especially when it's my new Grand Am.
Well, he couldn't take my car. Doesn't have anti-lock brakes or an airbag.
Or 150 horsepower. Your car couldn't keep up with me.
Man, this engine is really smooth.
What?
I said you're really starting to move.
Hey, where are you?
We'll be right back.
This summer, we invited everyone who owns a Saturn to visit Spring Hill, a Saturn homecoming. They could see where their cars were built and meet the people who built them. We could thank them for believing in us. 44,000 people spent their vacations with us at a car plant. Of course, not everything went exactly as planned. But we were all in it together, the way we always have been.
Gillette introduces the next revolution in shaving closeness. Microfins. And they're only on the new Sensor XL. These microfins precede the blades. As Sensor XL's spring-mounted blades adjust to your face, these soft, flexible fins gently stretch your skin so your beard stands up for the closest, most comfortable shave. Get closer than ever before. Get the new Gillette Sensor XL.
That's a porcupine fish. Gross!
Programs like Dangerous Creatures make a splash with a Pentium processor inside your PC.
What's a piranha eat? You don't want to know.
The Intel Pentium processor.
Here's the layout.
I like it.
ProShare Video puts you in touch fast with a Pentium processor inside your PC.
Working at home must be great.
Yeah.
The Intel Pentium processor.
Cindy, where's your umbrella?
I forgot it at school.
Poor thing. Looks like you brought home a cold instead.
I've been achy.
Vapor rub will make you feel better. Bye-bye coughs and stuffy nose. Go away, achy muscles.
Vapor rub cream has medicated vapors for fast relief.
Hi, Mom.
If you feel that good, shouldn't you be doing homework?
I forgot that at school time.
Vicks Greaseless Vapor Rub Cream. Breathe easier.
Tonight on TV 38.
Remembering a remarkable woman. Tonight, a look back at Rose Fitzgerald Kennedy's extraordinary life. From her roots in Boston's North End to Hyannisport. What's the holdup? Opening arguments are delayed in the so-called murder trial of the century. And the Bruins go for two in a row after kicking off the season in style. I'm Umika Maraji. Watch News 4 on TV 38 tonight at 10.
There's a new Dodge Neon starting to show up out there. And lurking under its hood is a 150 peak horsepower surprise. Look for details in the fast lane. Say hello to the other Dodge Neon, the Sport Coupe. And the friendly Dodge dealers who sell it.
The Bruins are back and ready to take on the Flyers Saturday at 1 on TV 38.
History in the making.
Yes!
That's Celtics basketball on TV 38.
And he'll get the basket!
Hi, Bob Cousy here. Tune to TV 38 for classic Celtics action Tuesday at 7:30 as they stir up the magic.
If I understood correctly, this world is going to be destroyed sometime tomorrow.
To save a civilization.
You're not to warn these people. That's an order.
Would you risk your own life?
Whatever went wrong, it started here.
Would you defy the Prime Directive?
We cannot allow our presence to alter this planet's natural course of events.
Time and space collide on Star Trek Voyager. The adventure continues next Monday on UPN.
Coming up next on UPN, Richard Jenny, America's favorite stand-up mammal, stars in the premiere of Platypus Man. Then, what do you get when you put five single guys into one tiny New York apartment with no maid service? Pigsty, a brand new comedy from the producers of Cheers. People magazine calls it the post-collegiate version of Animal House. So get ready for Platypus Man and Pigsty, the funniest new hour of television on television.
Platypus, a small egg-laying mammal that attempts to mate frequently but spends most of its time alone. Man, an adult male human. Platypus Man, an adult male human that attempts to mate frequently but spends most of its time alone.
Platypus Man, brought to you by Burger King, where you can get your burgers worth. And by Saturn, a different kind of company, a different kind of car.
From New York, it's time for Cooking with the Platypus Man. And now, here he is, the Platypus Man himself, Richard Jenny!
Thank you.
My brother Larry hates anything new. He still hasn't bought a color TV.
It's a fad.
So I hear for a limited time, Burger King's got this bacon cheddar double cheeseburger. Larry, I said, it's time to try something new. It's two flame broiled burgers. You already love that.
It has 75% more beef than the Big Mac, topped with cheddar cheese and sizzling bacon.
New, but a good thing. It comes with fries and a drink, all for $2.99. So he tries it. The next day, he's got his hair parted on the other side.
Burger King, get your burgers worth.
Time to get up.
Wake up to Folgers Decaffeinated. It's not just a great decaffeinated, it's a great coffee. With all the mountain-grown aroma and taste of regular Folgers. In fact, if you didn't know it was decaffeinated...
Coffee? I was thinking, maybe we should start drinking decaffeinated coffee.
Decaffeinated?
Hmm.
But how could a decaffeinator wake me up like this does?
The best part of waking up...
Even decaffeinated.
It's Folgers in your cup.
How fast can you begin to feel relief from a cold? Depends. How fast can you open a Halls with vapor action? Halls vapor action means instant action. Only from the Halls of Medicine.
Introducing the only candy made with the refreshing tart and sweet taste of ocean spray. All natural fruit waves. When you're thirsty for a great candy.
What a great day to buy a car.
I thought the days of women being treated differently than men were long gone.
This is the vanity mirror so you can check your makeup.
Then I tried to buy a car. Something reliable.
It's safe.
Sporty.
How much are you looking to spend?
I want to spend about $12,000.
Rich can help you out. I'll be back to you soon, okay?
When I got to Saturn, Dave Pierce took the time to answer all my questions. Not only did I buy a Saturn, I thought it might be fun to sell them. You know what I like best about working here? Showing guys the vanity mirror.
Coming up next from the producers of Cheers.
This is your new home. What do you think?
A brand new comedy about five peers.
It's not really the way you described it to me on the phone.
Just starting out in their careers.
Mission accomplished, boys. I just torpedoed my coworker.
They share more than just a few beers.
You work out, Iowa?
Yeah, a little.
How about a little more?
So hey, why don't you drop on by for the premiere of Pigsty? It's all coming up next. Right here on UPN.
Prices are low at Subway, but I'd rather focus on sandwiches. People call them hoagies or heroes or submarines because they're shaped like submarines. But we call them Subway sandwiches. Our 6-inch meatball sub features meatballs and sauce on bread I just baked. All for a low economical price. I won't say how low, but you'll probably find enough in the cushions of your couch.
For nearly 30 years, Subway has made some of the best sandwiches anywhere, like the 6-inch meatball sub. Only $1.69 at Subway, the place where fresh is the taste.
Come on, come on. You want one?
Surely you jest. One bite and all my composure is lost.
We'd help you find it.
You asked for it.
Well?
Please. I'm reeling from the milk chocolate as it melts in my mouth.
Not in your hand. Or glove.
I'm soaring from the fresh roasted peanuts and bedazzling shell. I'm giddy. You didn't notice?
Notice what? What is she talking about? I don't know, but that is one heavy bowl.
Everybody hates to eat and run. We'd rather take it slow. But the way this life is going, gotta grab your food and go. And with all that running round, catches up with you at last. Get yourself some Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
For acid indigestion or heartburn with headache, nothing makes you feel better faster than Alka-Seltzer.
Get yourself some Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
What am I doing here with you?
You're my brother. It's your genetic obligation to help me.
Right, right, right. So, with 150 horsepower standard, this Grand Am must really move.
Oh, the test driving was a blast. The handling, the power.
Well, that's why you get a Pontiac.
Anti-lock brakes are standard, and price-wise, the Camry and Accord can't touch the Grand Am.
Really?
Yep, I researched it.
Well, I'd say you know what you're doing.
Thank you.
So what am I doing here?
Helping me pick out a color.
Color? Yeah.
And so...
So you want some very special features on the next car you buy. Like remote door entry. Just for openers. Leather trim would be nice. Oh, and a CD player. You'd order a 24-valve V6 to go. Plus 16-inch wheels with anti-lock brakes to, stop. Well, during the Dodge Intrepid equipment sale, you can get up to $1,147 in total savings and package values on all these extras. And you'll have this rather attractive package to store them all.
I got busy signals for an hour last night trying to call you.
Why are you playing hard to get?
I called you 10 times, Mom, and then I had to walk.
When right now, call waiting is so easy to get.
I spent an hour trying to reach you,
and all I got was busy, busy, busy.
Call now and get free connection. You'll pay just $2.58 per month in Massachusetts, and you may never miss another call.
You got call waiting. Finally.
Oh. 9X.
Get a grip on winter with Dodge Dakota 4x4 Club Cab. With a standard driver's side airbag, plus an available 220-horsepower Magna V8 that puts a chill on Ranger and S10. And right now, you can get up to $26.83 in discounts for package value when you choose extras like V8, speed control, AM/FM cassette, and more. The snow is piling up, which means our selection of tough 4x4 Dakotas will be melting away before you know it. So see your nearest Dodge dealer today.
Tonight on TV 38.
Remembering a remarkable woman. Tonight, a look back at Rose Fitzgerald Kennedy's extraordinary life. From her roots in Boston's North End to Hyannisport. What's the holdup? Opening arguments are delayed in the so-called murder trial of the century. And the Bruins go for 2 in a row after kicking off the season in style. I'm Uma Thamaraj. You watch News 4 on TV 38 tonight at 10.
They don't call Vegas the city of sin for nothing.
There is nothing but bad news anymore.
No wonder the Watcher has his eye on this guy. And when an old addiction threatens to put a washed-up boxer down for the count...
Money could kill me.
Stepping into the ring could be a fatal attraction.
Buster, you better think about what you're doing, baby.
Sir Mix-a-Lot is the Watcher.
Wednesday night at 9 on TV 38. Cheers.
This is your new home. What do you think?
A brand new comedy about 5 peers.
It's, not really the way you described it to me on the phone.
Just starting out in their careers.
Mission accomplished, boys. I just torpedoed my coworker.
They share more than just a few beers.
You work out, Iowa?
Yeah, a little.
How about a little more?
So, hey, why don't you drop on by for the premiere of Pigsty? It's all coming up next, right here on UPN.
Another fine morning, get on up. Another fine morning, coffee cup. Another fine day, said the DJ man. I'm out of the fridge, jumping into the pan. Another fine morning, come on in. Another fine morning, lazy grin. Another fine day, laying down the law. I'm getting ready for the blah, blah, blah. Ooh, yeah.
Pigsty, brought to you by Pringles. So fresh, once you pop, you can't stop. And by Dristan, the face of relief today.
Here's a chip that's got more ridginess. New Pringles ridges, it's more crunch, yes.
If crunch is what you can't resist, a Pringles ridge is more crunch than this.
Crunch,
golden taste, crunchiness. Not this bag chip's greasy mess.
Crunches.
The Pringles ridges, it's more crunches.
More crunches.
Once you pop
ridges,
you can't stop.
I'm gonna put something in front of you, Kathleen, okay? What do you smell?
I don't smell anything.
That's a bad call you got there. I have a nasal spray I want to give you. Now what do you smell?
I smell orange.
Yeah.
This is wild. Dristan.
Dristan 12-hour nasal spray.
This stuff works.
We're the scrubbing mama.
In the new trigger sprayer.
Yeah, he's our new trigger sprayer.
There's only one trigger that gives you scrubbing bubbles. Dow's new trigger sprayer. It has us foaming and clinging instead of running like other triggers, easily removing dirt and soap scum. Dow Bathroom Cleaner's new trigger sprayer. The only trigger with scrubbing bubbles.
We work hard so you don't have to.
This summer, we invited everyone who owns a Saturn to visit Spring Hill, a Saturn homecoming. They could see where their cars were built and meet the people who built them. We could thank them for believing in us. 44,000 people spent their vacations with us at a car plant. Of course, not everything went exactly as planned. But we were all in it together, the way we always have been.
Push this.
They're quirky.
Oh, my hemorrhoids are killing me.
They're perky.
Oh. Silly little freak.
And they're jerky.
Sizzle?
Yeah, that's right, Sizzle Chest.
Hey! The Jerky Boys, the movie, rated R, starts February 3rd.
And I'm going to be alive.
Richard Grieco is heating up Hawaii.
They say no man is an island, but man, this island is killing me. So are the markers my father stuck me with.
Moach, you should never have accepted that marker.
Look, I don't mind doing people favors.
I give you a job and you move in on my girl?
Except when doing them could get me buried.
You're a dead man coming in here like this.
Well, nobody ever said living in paradise would be easy.
I told you I'm not sleeping with him.
Richard Grieco stars in Marker.
Wednesday night at 8 on TV 38.
Does maximum strength Ambisol start to relieve toothache pain? Before you can say,
Ambisol.
Get maximum strength relief from toothache pain on contact. Maximum strength Ambisol. Put it on. The pain is gone.
The beach can kill your hair. That's why I use Per Plus Dry Damaged.
Shampoo and conditioner in one for soft, manageable hair.
The beach is hard on your hair, but nobody has to know.
Per Plus.
AT&T, this is Matt.
AT&T, true USA savings.
Yes, sir.
Bottom line it for me.
Just make $25 in calls a month and we'll subtract 20% off your AT&T bill.
Yeah, but 20% off calls to whom?
To anybody.
Anybody, anybody, or just certain anybody?
Yeah, absolutely anybody in the U.S. It's our best program
what
ever.
What about Martians?
Calls to people on Mars?
No. Martians living in the U.S.
Oh, sure, to them too.
Really?
AT&T True USA Savings. Save 20% to anybody, anytime, anywhere.
Your true voice.
This is Safeguard season. This is a season for germs. But Safeguard antibacterial soap eliminates 99.9% of germs you've come in contact with. Safeguard against germs.
Hello.
Caravan Pictures presents the motion picture the phone company doesn't want you to see. The Jerky Boys, the movie, rated R, starts Friday, February 3rd at a theater near you.
The coffee perking in this pot is America's best loved coffee.
That's the spirit!
As long as liberty is alive and well.
Nearly 4,000 of us have marched from the city.
As long as lighthouses shine. Just as long as the tide turns, Maxwell House will always be good to the last drop.
Forget it. Come on. Look, see, look. This is the one where Spock gets sprayed by that flower and he turns into a hippie. Nacho? Well, leave some for me.
Tonight on TV 38.
Remembering a remarkable woman. Tonight, a look back at Rose Fitzgerald Kennedy's extraordinary life. From her roots in Boston's North End to Hyannisport. What's the holdup? Opening arguments are delayed in the so-called murder trial of the century. And the Bruins go for two in a row after kicking off the season in style. I'm Umika Miraji. Watch News 4 on TV 38 tonight at 10.
There's a new Dodge Neon starting to show up out there. And lurking under its hood is a 150 peak horsepower surprise. Look for details in the fast lane. Say hello to the other Dodge Neon, the Sport Coupe, and the friendly Dodge dealers who sell it.
The city of sin for nothing.
There is nothing but bad news anymore.
No wonder the Watcher has his eye on this guy. And when an old addiction threatens to put a washed-up boxer down for the count,
Sonny could kill me.
Stepping into the ring could be a fatal attraction.
Buster, you better think about what you're doing, baby.
Sir Mix-a-Lot is the Watcher.
Wednesday night at 9 on TV 38.